Well, officially our first time out live with the Kettle machine. Have no banners or anything because of this way this came up. If you follow the blog, you'll know why. We were trying to schedule for something a month out, and they asked us, hey, can you be here 2 days from now? And so got it set up. Nick's bagging over there. There's Frankenstein's Alex over there doing the hot dogs. Nick's bagging here. We've done some caramel apple, done some caramel, and we've done just regular kettle corn. And we've got, you can tell I need some more tables and a few other things, but it's going good. Here's some down here in the back going now.